It is January 23rd, 2020, and things are swell today.